This is about Siri, isn't it?
Menga's got Dandelion locked up somewhere, and Dandelion saw Siri.
That changes everything. Listen, meet me at midnight by the Chapel of the Eternal Fire, east of the harbor. We'll figure out a way to get into the Hunter's barracks together.
All right. See you then. And thanks.
Glad you're here. Listen, took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Triss, sure you want to do this? Out here, with everyone watching?
This might come as a surprise to you, but shackles do have uses outside of the bedroom. Think. Bring the Hunters the vile Triss Marigold. They won't just open the gate for you. They're likely to let you present her to Menga personally.
No way. Too risky.
Dandelion's life's on the line. Ceres, too. No such thing as too risky.
Triss, think about it. Really want to walk into the lion's den of your own free will, and in chains?
Yes.
No, can't allow it.
Nice of you to worry, but I've made my decision, and I won't change it.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the Lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
Wait. I wanna thank you.
Come on. Anyone would do this.
No. Not anyone.
Stop. It doesn't befit a sorceress to blush.
What about the treasure?
If we learn anything, great. If not...
Thought you need coin from Dijkstra to help the other mages.
True, I do. Lots of ways to get gold, though. It's just not the most important thing now.
Still got a bad feeling about this. But tough. Let's go.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
What are you talking about?
The Hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive. Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do, no matter what happens.
Can't promise that.
I'm still asking you to, all right?
All right.
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
On the Althor?
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Marigold.
Marigold? Come in then.
Well, well. Triss Merigold. Giving up drowners for sorceresses?
Pays better.
It's 'cause they do more harm. What's a drowner do? Pull the odd fisherman from his boat. But the witches, they murder kings, scheme, start wars.
Don't forget turning your cow's milk sour straight out of the udder.
You're done jesting, Merigold. For good. Put her in a cell.
Not so fast. I hand her over to Menga himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a pretty mouth. I guess we'll have to rip it out.
Yeah. You might know how to handle witches when they're brought to you in chains.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you're crap witch hunters if a witcher's gotta do your hunting for you.
Listen here, mutant. Since we entered this town, we've made ashes of over 100 mages, alchemists, dopplers, and other vermin. So don't you be telling us how to do our jobs, got it?
What's it they say? Quality over quantity? Because if it were about numbers, you might as well burn herbalists, village healers, hell, entire villages, black cats included.
You must think you're funny.
Maybe he is. Fuck if we know. Thing is, we've no sense of humor.
You're gone! Say, trickery and deceit, not your strong suits.
True. I prefer straightforward solutions.
Yeah. Fight first, ask questions later. We should search the office. Maybe we can find some documents mentioning Dandelion. I'll search his body. You search the room. I'd start with the desk.
Find anything?
Just his office key in his pockets. Here. Nothing under his belt. Wait. Something sewn in the lining.
What is it?
The key to a vault. Here. Give it to Dijkstra with my regards.
Found a letter to Menga from someone important. A spy, I think.
A spy?
Take a look.
Drop boxes. Secret signals. Yeah. Strong stench of spycraft here. This agent could know more about Dandelion.
Bet he does. Letter explains how to signal for a meeting. No mention of where it would take place.
Maybe Dijkstra can help. He knows everything.
Everything? Slight exaggeration there.
I'm not so sure.
Key to a vault? No address? Why do I doubt this'll make Dijkstra smile?
Well, might keep him from setting his thugs on us. Breaking our legs for failing to fulfill our part of the bargain.
Meaning glass is half full?
Of something strong, I hope.
All right. Nothing left for us here. Let's go.
Be glad to. Just not by way of the main gate. This is where we split up. But first, let's burn this shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about. But not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right, we need to get out of here. Thank you.
You there! Mr. Rovan wants a word!
Impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
Who do I spy? Why, it's Geralt of Rivia.
Will you stop following me already?
I will, soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
Me and Menga didn't see eye to eye.
How badly?
Badly.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere. 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
First off, you came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key to a vault, founded on Menga.
A vault? That I need to find on my own? You've not made things much easier for me. Give me that.
That's all you're gonna say? No wry remark. No scintillating joke.
You want a knee slapper? Fine, I'll tell you one. Ready? You lied to me. Again.
What?
You knew from the start who robbed me, but you didn't deign to share that information with me.
No, I didn't. But I did deign to help you find your treasure. So stop moaning.
I jest you not, Geralt. You abused my trust.
I can live with that.
This time, yes, you'll live. And now, time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward. I take it you've still no idea what happened to Dandelion?
None. Found someone who might know, though. A spy, I guess. Signs his name, Yammerlack. Found a letter of his. Just one problem. It only details how to arrange a meeting with him. Makes no mention of where.
A ruined house in Far Corners. Give the signal, and he'll show up there the same day, just before midnight.
Probably shouldn't ask, but... Dijkstra, how the hell do you know all this?
I draw it all from the flight patterns of birds.
Your sarcasm. It gets tiring, you know?
I've far worse qualities than that, believe me. And a final humble plea. Don't try to fool me again. Ever.
Howling.
I was having a bit.
No loitering round here.
And suddenly, up he pops and he.
must be the Dropbox. Give the signal. Spies should show up in Far Corners before midnight.
What was it?
You again? Want some more? Bruises on your ass heal already?
On God, I say! Victory will be mine this time. I've practiced with shield and sword. Many a headless scarecrow around here. Heed my warning and stand and fight!
Duly heeded. Now show me what you got. Never learn.
No, I yield.
That enough?
Yes, but next time.
Challenge me again. Raise your hand, draw your sword, look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
Just to hide and wait. Blind man would even spot me here. Best place to hide. Classic. Triss? How'd you know to... Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls. mouse droppings in the corner. Lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming. Hide.
Menge.
Indisposed. Very indisposed.
I don't know who you are, but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
You'll talk. Just a matter of time. So save us some, yourself some too, and stop acting tough.
Or what?
Or I'll have to hurt you. Permanently.
I see you know your way around an interrogation. So do I. You're the bad one. All threats and torture. And the red one's the good one, full of sympathy and sweet promises.
That's where you're wrong. Had enough?
Fuck off. I can take this.
Of course you can. But I'm just getting started. You must be thinking, this can't possibly hurt any worse. Oh, it can.
Enough!
So, gonna talk?
Yes! Yes! Just tell me what the fuck about!
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Menge captured him.
Right. That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel. You might have set up at the start. Before you bloody started mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sap like that.
Get to the point.
The Dandelion is on Temple Isle. In the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menge's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menge's orders. Issued in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Where'd Menge hide Sigurdun's treasure?
I haven't a clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl with pain again.
Yeah, and yet I still say I don't know a thing. Does that make you think?
Think he's telling the truth?
Ugh, looks like it.
Pure curiosity. Who do you work for?
I won't say. No way!
Sure about that?
Radomid! I work for Radomid!
Radomid, what did he hope to gain by helping Menge?
He seeks to clear the field, before he arrives.
Makes sense. Easier to take a city whose mages are gone.
Bastard! He'll pay for this.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Geralt.
I know. He's seen too much.
Why? I told you. I'll never...
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you. I helped.
It's not so bad. I promise.
Peace, slay, and gay.
How do you feel?
Base. Cruel. Vile. I could go on. But I need to get out of here. Now. Go home. Bathe. Then drink myself to oblivion.
Walk you home?
Not today, Geralt. Not today. But there is one other thing I wanted to talk about. So, mind coming by later? Menga's dead, true, but that hardly marks the end of my troubles.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island, and he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So?
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed.